Now, breast implants as such are permanent. They do not come with any lifespan or any expiry. Hi guys, I'm Dr. BK Garg, going to have a live video session for a breast implant surgery. So many of you have been asking multiple questions, and I would like to answer as many as I can. Just for letting everyone know, I'm Dr. BK Garg. I'm plastic and cosmetic surgeon. I'm practicing in Gurugram since last 15 years, and I have treated more than 10,000 patients over the years. So let's start answering your question one by one. So one of you have asked, what exactly is the right age? She says that she's 24 years old and whether she is suitable for breast implant surgery. Okay, let's try to understand what exactly is breast implant surgery. Breast implant is one of the commonest way of enhancing or increasing the breast size. So any woman who feels that her breast size is inadequate, or she feels dissatisfied, or she feels that maybe enhancement of her breast can lead to more confidence, and she may feel more confident or reassured in her personal life, yes, breast implant can be considered. As far as age is concerned, age itself is not a limitation for breast implant surgery. You may be 24 or you may be 50 years old. So as long as you are in good health and you are suitable for surgery as such, you can undergo breast implant surgery. Age is not a limitation. Although the procedure or the limits or the way we perform this surgery can change as the expectations from the procedure. Then one of you had been asking us whether breast implant surgery interferes with pregnancy or breastfeeding. So this is very common myth that post breast implant surgery you may not be able to breastfeed. This is absolutely wrong. The breast implant surgery is performed in a way that implants, which are generally silicone filled, or they can sometimes be saline filled implants, these implants are always placed behind the breast tissue, which means that this implant surgery doesn't interfere with breast tissue as such. So yes, you can breastfeed after the implant. So even if you are supposed to get pregnant later in life post implant surgery, yes, you can, and this surgery will not interfere with breastfeeding at all. The one more question which we have just got is, are implants permanent? Implants have a silicone gel filled inside alongside the silicone PUC outer shell. Now, breast implants as such are permanent. They do not come with any lifespan or any expiry. Most of the times when we do breast implant, we expect them to last very long time. Now, only thing that happens with the aging or over the years is that breast does undergo changes in its size or shape. And along with aging of entire body, breast also changes in shape. Somehow, breast implants are not expected to change in shape. So sometimes, few years down the line, say 10 to 12 years down the line, you can see that breast implant has not changed in shape and breast has undergone changes. So there can be some cosmetic issue, so which may necessitate change of implant. We may replace implant with larger size implant, or sometimes we change the shape of the implant, or sometimes we may have to perform some breast lift if patient desires. Now, other reason for removing the implant or changing the implant over the years can be breast contracture. That's again a cosmetic issue. So we can do that, but implants as such, they are highly unlikely to get damaged over the years, particularly the new age implants which we are getting now. they do not leak, they are gel implants, they do not spread, so they are very, very safe. Is the scarring in the procedure? So many of you are concerned that breast implant surgery can cause scarring. Now, breast implants are placed behind the breast tissue through a small incision, which is most commonly placed under the breast fold. So it is almost always hidden in the front view. So this small incision is placed, and there are a few stitches which are placed, which can be dissolvable stitches sometimes, or sometimes we may have to remove it. So there is a small linear thing which lies right under the breast and is not easily visible. So it doesn't cause any other scarring as such. Okay, the one more fear which is associated with the breast implant surgery is it's common myth, and many of you get scared, is that breast implants are somehow associated with cancer. Now, this myth has been going on for years together. Breast implant surgery is very old surgery. Now, it's more than 3 decades, this surgery is being done very frequently. As such, it is even older than that. This surgery is going on since last 40, 50 years. Now, over the years, so many implants have happened the world over. Millions of women have undergone breast implant surgery. Till date, there is no study or any scientific evidence that breast implants can lead to breast cancer. There's nothing like that has ever been proven over the years. Many years ago, we have seen many such scares coming up, but then over and over again, we have seen that nothing conclusive could be said about breast implants and their risk with breast cancer. So, till date, there is no evidence that breast implant surgery can increase your risk of getting breast cancer over and above the normal risk. So don't be worried that breast implant surgery does cause cancer. It does not cause cancer. One more question which you have been asking and many of you have been worried about is how painful this breast implant surgery is. Breast implant surgery is performed under general anesthesia almost always. So procedure as such is completely painless because it's done under anesthesia. Post procedure there can be discomfort and pain because there is stretch of tissues of breast because of the new implant, and it takes some time for skin and the tissues of breast to get adjusted to new size. So we expect that most of you will be back to work by 3 to 4 days. They can have discomfort, which can be little more with movement of arms, and we expect you not to engage in any heavy activity or any lifting of weights for next 3 to 4 weeks. You will be on mild painkillers post surgery, which provide you with full relief, and you may need it for up to 7 to 10 days. We expect that your breast implants will be quite well settled by 3 to 4 weeks, and by 5 to 6 weeks you should be able to start performing most of your routine activities.